Hello, I'm Lieutenant Orlando Mays with the Sacramento Sheriff's Office East Patrol Division. In the last video, we discussed being aware of your surroundings and recognizing an attack. In this video, we will discuss the best response strategy to an active shooter, running away from the threat. If you are inside of a business, run away from the sound of gunfire towards the nearest exit, then get as far away from the location as possible. If you are outside in a public area, again, run away from the gunfire. Consider running past obstacles such as cars or buildings instead of running towards a wide open field. If you have no obstacles you can run past to put between you and the attacker, consider running in a zigzag motion to reduce the chance of getting struck by gunfire. Once you have gotten far enough away to feel safe, you can no longer run, consider calling 911 to report what information you have. One thing you may have to consider while running is if you can no longer run, you may have to hide. We'll discuss hiding in our next video.